on the fuel pump. Gotta look into that. Doesn't make any difference whether I pull the number two wire or not. This was the wire that was not the wire that was bad. So I put a replace the temporary one in there. Temperamental it is at low idle.